Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of She Plays Half-Life. When we last left off, we got to meet a Mr. Cheerios, we got ourselves a Jelly Bean Buddy, and we have a new Mr. Bob. Of course. Now, we are stuck in this room trying to figure out what is going to happen. Now, somebody did a little hint, hint, wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Although, personally, I would actually prefer no spoilers, because I like, ooh. I like to see the blood in the skulls. I'm not angry about it. It's just, I would prefer no spoilers. Now, the only thing is, I mean, he didn't spoil it, but the wink, wink, nudge, nudge, that when these things lift up, we're going to get ourselves some more Mr. Cheerios, maybe? Uh-oh, I am lagging. My frame rate is down. Okay, come on. Please stop being down. Don't be down on yourself. So, if I was to take a guess, because honestly, I don't know what to do. I don't know if that is... They have plenty of explosives over there, and I don't know what the explosives are for. And I wish it would stop lagging. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? Because I don't know how to activate this thing. I don't know if it's gonna make me activate it. So what I'm gonna do is shoot. Play it. Play it. And that's not gonna work. Okay, so. I'll figure it out that that doesn't work. So. Maybe. If I can set these things up here so that these things can't taste me. I'm gonna put one here. If it'll stop lagging, please. I'm gonna put one heart. Okay. Now, if all goes well, I will not have to return that way. So we're gonna try to shoot these thingies. And see what happens. Ha! Whoa! Go, my little jelly beans! Go, my little jelly beans! Maybe it was a good idea. No, you idiot! You idiot! Oh my god, Bob! You suicidal maniac! How dare you! Fucking morons! Jeez! Well, at least looks like the big guys were taken care of. And if nothing else, he left us his ammo, and therefore I am not as angry with him. Okie dokie. Well, that worked out quite well, actually, if I do say so myself. Although I would absolutely love it if it would stop lagging. Okay. We'll save and crouch. Wish to figure out what we have here. We have explosive barrels. Alright, where are we going? I see a gentleman. Do we have any more jelly beans? No, we don't! I miss my jelly bean already. Okie dokie. Give me your ammo. Alright. Now, if this would... I am quite unhappy with this for right now. We must proceed into the corridor. Proceed into thine corridor. Oh, that's inviting! A door with blood! That's always inviting. And there is electricity forming within it. I can hear the head crabs. I know you're around here somewhere, you disturbing little individuals. I don't trust that glass. But you know what? Okay. I had to get that fixed. It was bothering me! What was that? I know I heard something. Alright. And it's still bothering me. Woo! Oh, okay. They're like, you have to work for your health. Including through this leg. Can I see anyone in here? I feel like a stalker. Okay. Now, we need to figure out what's going on here. Will they break through the glass, or... There's so many of them. I knew it! Great. And the alarm's going off. Oh my god! This is driving me crazy. That make me crazy. There you are. Alright, now that you pesky little vermin are taken care of, we will proceed to the leg of doom. Door. Will this door be anywhere good? Oh, it leads us back there. Jeez, I don't want to go that way. Can't go that way. Don't want to proceed that way, George. I don't want to do it. Don't want to do it. I heard more breaking glass. That's never a good thing. I'm gonna let him take care of that. Frame rate drop. Yes, let's go. That's right. Go, my little buddy. Go. Destroy them all with your... Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. People just love to interrupt me. Yes, they do. Okay, this lag is really quite bothersome. Really rather so. I can hear some more guys, and yes. It's really not like an easy almost. It's not right. I must say, it really isn't. Okay. Are you dead now? Is that the last of you folks? I swear to God that I require that you, like, you know, stay dead and not summon your buddies. What is this? The wonderful cube. Well, not cube. Triangle. Triangular cubic cube. I wonder if I need to push it. Come on, Vrooman! You are the master at pushing things. Whoa! What did that do? I don't know. I don't know what that did. I don't know. I must say, I really don't. We are getting rather low on laser. Laser beam? Fire the laser beam! I would love it if it would stop lagging. I've tried resetting the game 3 times, as you saw. There's so much going on here. do not trust this. Not trust it one bit. There's Gacken here. Do I even need health? It says I'm at 100. Okay, I hope that I am doing the right thing by activating these laser beams. Is this the dead end? Nothing over here. Ah, we are always welcoming bullets. I wonder if maybe it is... I don't know. I can't tell you. But apparently, maybe we need to go this way. Sneaky, sneaky, lemon squeaky! Well, someone took care of the doggies. So that I didn't have to. That was awfully sweet of him. I guess our dad, right? Okay, I'll certainly help your dad. Because if you're not dead, then I'm going to have to kill you. Okay. Hey, look! Freeman, just jump out the window. Why not? And push the button! Okie dokie. Now that we have more lasers activated. Okay, we went that way. I do believe we'll have to go this way.
What is this thing? Is it some kind of weapon?
Put that down. It's a prototype.
Man, why aren't we using it?
It's much too unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
What do you mean?
Did I kill them? I did kill them. I'm sorry, buddies. I'm sorry. Here, I wonder if there's a way that I can, like, not kill them. Okay, let's see what they gotta say.
What is this thing? Is it some kind of weapon?
Put that down. It's a prototype.
Man, why aren't we using it?
It's much too unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
What do you mean, overcharge?
Oh, looks like I wasn't the one that killed him. I need that health. My life has gone down. My energy, actually. I'll just do this. And find the health this way. Oh my god, leg doom! Waiting? Okay. Now, stay at 70%, por favor. Stay, I command you. Okay, now we're at 100%. Okay, let us save! What are these? I don't know. Huh. I don't know. I really don't. Okay, let's see. I don't believe that it's that way. Huh. Come on! Explode! I command you! Maybe it needs pistol power.
Put that down. It's a prototype.
Man, why aren't we using it?
It's much too unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
Unpredictable. Oh my goodness. Well, looks like I wasn't the one that killed him. It was whatever this thing is. Oh. I wonder what this thing is. I don't know. Ooh, it's a laser beam. So we got ourselves a laser beam. Laser beam. Okay. Let's play her. Oh my goodness. I must say that I'm already in love. Ooh, we even got some jiggy new music to go along with it. Yeah, I can get down with this. Wonder which way we have to go. Maybe we follow the laser beams. Ah. Looks like we have to go this way. You know, this is really getting annoying. Come on. 7, 8, 9, 6, 7, 8, 7, 11, 12, 9, 3, 2, 1. Come on. Oh, we've got the final button and it's yellow. Oh boy. Do not obstruct laser shield. Do not obstruct laser shield? Well, let's maybe see what happens if we obstruct it. Ah, oh, that's glass. Looks like we can't obstruct the laser beam. Huh. I don't know. What's... Oh! It was to open up our entrance, so as we may proceed. I don't like that drop. It seems like an awfully big fall. Like the kind of fall that if we fell from that type of distance, we would die or at least be injured of some sorts. So let's try to sneak over, hey? Okay, go jump. We are the cat master, the balancing master of Masterton. Woo! Fork and crackers! I recognize that room! Break! You are... I command you. Okay, so we got our new toy. I want to play with my new toy. I want to test it on some heads and some skulls and some monsters. Hey, where are you running from?
Thank God. Get us out of here before those military drones.
What are you guys doing? You're teleporting everywhere.
All have retinal scanner access.
Wow, those guys were quite the morons. Oh, did I fail?
Scientist, thank God. Get us out of here before those military...
Well, why are you guys running into it?
We all have retinal scanner access. Escort us to the lab and get out of the lab.
I'm not even doing anything. I would love it if you guys would, you know, either wait for me or not run to your doom. What are you doing? Seriously, the artificial intelligence in this is fucking stupid.
We all have retinal scanner access. Escort us to the lobby and we can get out of the lab.
Okay, this would be a lot easier if it wasn't being...